So we saw the first lesson, and first lesson we have one more exercise. See, he says Ashuddha Vakya, Shuddha Vakya. He is giving two an example of two types of statement. One is a wrong statement, the other is a correct statement. So one is a wrong sentence, the other is a correct sentence. Rama Vidyalaya Gachati. So the right statement is Ramaha Vidyalayam Gachati. There is no problem here. Ramaha Vidyalayam Gachati. Okay. Bhavan Tatra Gachanti. Here he is saying the rule. In the bracket, he is giving the rule. What kind of rule you are using here? Okay. So among the 5-7 rules he said yesterday, that rules he is using here. But we know now what is happening here. So we don't need to remember the rule. Bhavan tatra gachati, gachanti, bhavan tatra gachanti. How will you do it? The proper sentence. Bhavan tatra gachanti. Bhavan tatra gachati. Or Now, manushyo agachanti. Manushyo agachanti. What is the right statement?
Manushyo agachataha.
Manushyo agachataha. Or?
Manushyaha
agachanti. See, here he is making only one statement. Correct statement. That's correct statement. He is only correcting the noun. We can also correct the verb. Maybe there is a problem with the verb. So, we can do both ways. Yatra gachata tatra hasanti. Yatra gachata tatra hasanti.
Yatra gachata tatra
hasanti.
Or gachanti tatra hasanti.
Yatra gachanti tatra hasanti. Or yatra gachata tatra hasanti. Very good. Next, balakaha vidyalaya gachati.
Balakaha vidyalaya gachanti.
Vidyalayam gachanti. Or
Balakaha
Vidyalayam gachati. Very good. Okay. So he is giving, now after giving you example, he is giving you wrong statements. Sa patati, sa patanti, saha patanti,
saha patati,
saha patati. Okay. Then or saha patati or it can be
te patanti.
Okay. Tau, it is not tau. It is tau likati. Tau likati.
Saha likati, tau likataha.
Saha likati or tau likataha. Te agachati. Te agachati. Te agachanti. Saha agachati. Bhavan patanti. Bhavan patati.
Bhavatah patanti.
Bhavatah patanti. Okay. Bhavati hasatah. But bhavan and bhavatah is only singular. So, pratham purusha ekavachana. It will be only in a singular. So, there is no change. Bhavatah, bhavan patati, patanti. Bhavan patati, that's all. Bhavati hasatah. Bhavati hasatah. It will be only in singular.
Hasati.
Bhavati hasati. So Ishwaraha Bhavanti.
Ishwaraha
Bhavanti. Or Ishwari Bhavati. Ishwaraha Bhavati. Next, Naraha Patati.
Naraha Patanti.
Naraha Patanti. Or
Naraha Patati.
Naraha Patati. Naraha Patati. Okay. Then Naro Agachanti.
Naro Agachataha.
Naro agachataha.
Naraha agachanti.
Naraha agachanti. Okay. Vidyalaya gachati.
Vidyalayam
gachanti. Gachati. Vidyalayam gachati. Okay. So nripaha. Nripa gachati.
Nripaha
gachati. Nripaha gachati. Nripaha gachati. Nrupa gachanti.
Nrupaha gachanti.
Nrupaha gachanti or nrupaha gachanti. Okay. Now, balakaha hasataha.
Balakaha hasati.
Balakaha hasati or
balakau.
Balakau hasataha. Naraha hasati. Naraha hasanti or
naraha
hasati. Okay, now we go to the second chapter, Abhyasa. So, we studied what? Saha, Tau, Te. Saha, He, Tau. They two, they both, Te, they all. Okay, now you, you two, you all. So, from the third person, we have to come to the second person. So, he says, Tvam, Yuvam, Yuyam. Tvam, you. You are, you two, you yam, you all. Okay? Tvam, you are, you yam, you, you two, you all. Tvam, you are, you yam, tvam, you are, you yam. Then, phalam, pustakam, pushpam, patram, bhojanam, jalam, rajyam, satyam, griham, vanam. All these are noun. Okay? Now, he says, previously, tvam yuvam yuvam is a pronoun. Now he is giving you noun. What is noun? Phalam. Phalam means a fruit. Pustakam means a book. Pushpam, flower. Patram, letter or it can be leaf. Then, bhojanam, food. Jalam, water. Rajyam, kingdom. Satyam, truth. Griham, house. Vanam, forest.
Rajyam,
okay?
Kingdom.
Rajyam, kingdom. Government. Kingdom. Rajyam, kingdom. So, Raksh. Raksh. Raksh means, these are root words now he is talking about. Raksh to protect. Rakshati, Rakshata, Rakshanti, Rakshasi, Rakshata. No, Rakshati, Rakshata, Rakshanti. That's what we know. Then, Vad. Vadati, Vadataha, Vadanti. Then, vada means to speak. Vada means to speak. Vada vektaya machi, to speak clearly. To speak. Then, pach. Pach means to cook. Pachati, pachata, pachanti. Okay? Pach to cook. Then, pat. Pat means to fall. Patati, patataha, patanti. To fall.
Fall.
Fall. F-A-L-L. Fall. To fall. Nam, namati, namataha, namanti, nam, to wish, to worship, to salute. Okay, then, that's all. You have only five root words. Raksha, vada, pacha, pada, nam. Then, we have these adjectives. Okay, adhya, adhya means today. Adhya, today. Samprati, Idani, Aduna, all these three have the same meaning. Samprati, now. Idani, now. Aduna, now. Or now. All the three are now. Samprati, Idani, Aduna, all the three have the same meaning. Samprati also now. Idani also now. Aduna also now. Yada, Yada means when. Tada, then. So, they always coexist. When you have when, then you have then. When you have when, then you have then. When you have yatra, then you have tatra. When you have where, there you will have there. Okay? When you have when, then you will have then. Like, yada yada hi dharmasya glanet bhavati bharata tada atmanam srijamyam yada tada. So, yada tada they coexist. Then, next find kada. Kada also is a when, but that's a question mark. That's the problem in other languages. Kada is a question mark. Kada when? Okay, now we have the basic words. Now he is saying a phalam till vanam. It is like with in the same style as phalavat. It says the declension should be in the same way as a phala. Then Rakshtu nam, it will be like a bhavati vad. So we know bhavati, bhavata, bhavanti, namasi, namata, namati, namata, namati. Okay, now he is giving the grammar rules. Lat lakara, matyam purusha, karaka parichaya. These three he is going to teach. So lat lakara, first he is giving you karaka parichaya. Not karaka parichaya, first he is giving you the declension for, nominal declension for phalam. Phalam phale phalani, this subject. Phalam phale phalani. Okay? Not just nominative. Accusative also is phalam phale phalani. Phalam phale phalani, phalam phale phalani. The rest, 3rd, 4th, 5th, 6th, 7th, all these will be in the same way as Rama. We will see that. Okay? Phalam phale phalani, phalam phale phalani. Subject and object both have same form. Phalam phale phalani, phalam phale phalani. In the Rama, only the dual case is same. Ramo, Ramo. But here, phalam phale phalani, singular, dual, plural. All are same in first and second case. Phalam phale phalani, pustaka. Pustakam, pustake, pustakani. Pustakam, pustake, pustakani. Phalam, patram.
Patram,
patre, patrani. Okay. Then you have satyam.
Satyam, satye, satyani.
Okay. Then you have a graham.
Graham,
grahe, grahani. Graham, grahe, grahani. You have vanam.
Vanam, vane, vanani.
Vanam, vane, vanani. Vanam, vane, vanani. Okay. Then you have jalam.
Jalam, jale, jalani.
Jalam, jale, jalani. Jalam, jale, jalani. Okay. Now, the short brief form is, you have to add the final am, e, ani. Am, e, ani. That's the shortcut. Okay. Now, dhu, latlakara madhyam purusha. See, in the previous chapter, he taught you latlakara pratham purusha. Third person. In the present tense, third person. Now he is teaching in present tense, second person. Okay, second person. Bhavasi, bhavataha, bhavatha. Bhavasi, bhavataha, bhavatha. You have to be very careful. Not bhavataha. It is bhavataha. See, in the first, in the third case, it was a, in the third person, it was a, bhavati, bhavataha, bhavanti. Bhavasi, bhavataha, bhavatha. Okay, rakshati,
rakshataha,
rakshanti, rakshati, rakshataha, rakshanti, rakshasi, rakshataha, rakshatha, vad,
vadati, vadataha, vadanti, vadasi, vadataha, vadatha,
nam, namati, namataha, namanti, namasi, namataha, namatha, then, pachit,
pachati, pachataha, pachanti, pachasi, pachataha, pachataha.
Hasu.
Hasu.
Hasati, hasataha, hasanti. Hasasi, hasataha, hasata. Okay? Same form. Okay, what does raksh mean? Rakshati.
Rakshataha,
rakshanti. Rakshati, what does it mean? Rakshati means?
Protector.
Okay? Then pachati. Pachati means? Cooking, he is cooking, okay? So in that way it will come. We have to remember the meaning also. Now, he is explaining some Sanskrit rules. So, in Sanskrit, the short form for the second person is asi, ataha, atha. Asi, ataha, atha. That is what you have to add. Asi, ataha, atha. Okay, then the second rule is, in Sanskrit we have three numbers. Ekavachana, Dvivachana, Bahuvachana. Singular, dual, plural. Okay, singular, dual, plural. So, then he says, when you refer to one person, you have to use singular. When you have to refer to two things, you have to use a dual. When you have to refer to more than three, you have to use plural. That is the rule. Then, fourth rule is a pratham purusha. So you have pratham purusha, you have madhyam purusha. Person also. Third person, second person, first person. Pratham purusha, मध्यम पुरुष उत्तम पुरुष ओके प्रथम पुरुष द थर्ड पर्सन यू यूज दे ही सह तौ ते ही दे बोथ दे ऑल ओके देन द मिडिल पर्सन इज
त्वम त्वम त्वम
यू आर यूयम त्वम युवाम यूयम त्वम युवाम यूयम त्वम युहा युवाम यूयम त्वम युवाम यूयम सह तौते त्वम युवाम यूयम सह तौते त्वम युवाम यूयम ओके सो दैट इज द मीनिंग देन विद रेस्पेक्ट टू द फर्स्ट पर्सन ही इज हैज नॉट टॉट एट अहम आवाम वयम आई we both we all okay so that will be the next chapter next he is teaching you the seven case endings nominal case endings declensions what is the mean what meaning you will have this seven case ending in english it is a very confusing sometimes because subject and object don't have any case ending rama rama whether it is subject or object rama you have to understand with reference to the statement okay subject first case you don't have any change object you don't have any change third case instrumental case you have change there of rama ramas not apostrophe s ramas you add an s or of then it is fourth case then fourth case it's third case instrumental case fourth case For fourth case, you have a for Rama, okay? For Rama. Fifth case is called as apar. See, he is giving different names for each one of them. Karta karaka, karma karaka, karana karaka, okay? First is karta karaka subject second is karma karaka object third is karana karaka instrument fourth is sampradana things native sampradana then you have apadana from by with in at all these will come in this meaning from in at All this will come in the fifth case meaning by and with also. Then sixth case sambandha karaka. Sambandha is not really karaka but you have added here. Sambandha is a sixth case. In sixth case you have of or is apostrophes. Of or apostrophes. That's also third case. That's a confusion. Sixth case only you will have of pen of Rama Rama's pen it's not third case sometimes you have third case of also sometimes you have third case of also but generally it is the relationship sixth case then seventh case adhikarana in on etc we say in that on that substratum wherever you are talking about in that place you have to say Then eighth case is sambodhana. Sambodhana is you are just calling out. Oh Rama, hey Rama. That is what is sambodhana. Now he is teaching you one rule in Sanskrit. Ajhinam parena sanyojyam. Rule is ajhinam parena sanyojyam. If it is devoid of aj vowel, then if the vowel follows that. Which is devoid of vowel, you have to add vowel. You have to add vowel. See, there is a consonant devoid of vowel, pach. So there is ati. A is following it. A is a vowel. So it is this devoid of vowel. You add the following vowel: pach plus ati, pachati. Has plus ati, hasati. Has plus anti, santi. Has plus ata, hasata. Like that, okay? So ati akaha anti bhavasi bhavati bhavatah bhavanti then bhavasi bhavatah bhavatah then what is the other root word we saw earlier? Gacchati. Gacchati.
Gacchata. Gacchata.
Gacchati. Gacchata. Gacchanti. Gacchasi. Gacchata. Gacchata. First. Otherwise, you will forget first. Then you will forget the third person. You will only stick to the second person. So, Gacchati. Gacchata. Gacchanti. Gacchasi. Gacchata. Gacchata. Then, Hasati.
Asati. Asataka. Asati. Asasi. Asataka. Asata.
Raksh.
Rakshati, Rakshataka, Rakshanti, Rakshasi, Rakshataka, Rakshata.
Then Pat.
Patati, Patataka, Patati, Patasi, Patataka, Patata.
Very good. So, you have the verb. Now, noun. Balakaha. Balaka. Noun.
Balakaha, Balako, Balaka. Balakam, Balako, Balaka.
Rajyam. This is a nominal case. Rajyam, Rajya, Rajyani, Rajyam, Rajya, Rajyani. This is a neutral gender. Phalam, phale, phalani. That is right. That is the problem. Okay? So, okay. Pustakam.
Pustakam,
Pustakam, Pustaki, Pustakam.
పుస్తకం పుస్తకే పుస్తకాన్ని అని ఇది చదువు పుస్తకం పుస్తకం పుస్తకాన్ని పుస్తకం పుస్తక పుస్తకాన్ని ఓకే నౌ నర
నరక నరౌ నరా నరకం నరక నరకే
నరహ నరౌ నరా నరం నరౌ నరాన్ నరహ నరౌ నరా నరం నరౌ నరాన్ పుస్తకం పుస్తకే పుస్తకాన్ని పుస్తకం పుస్తకే పుస్తకాన్ని బాలక
బాలక బాలక
బాలకౌ బాలకాః
బాలకం బాలకౌ బాలకాన్
రక్షతి
రక్షసి
రక్షతి
రక్షతి రక్షతః రక్షంతి రక్షసి రక్షతః రక్షతః
పుస్తకం పుస్తకం పుస్తకే పుస్తకాన్ని పుస్తకం పుస్తకే పుస్తకాన్ని ఓకే నౌ దిస్ ఇస్ వాట్ వి హావ్ టు ప్రాక్టీస్ వి విల్ డూ ది ఎక్సర్సైజ్ టుమారో ఓం